And a very good morning to you. It is Monday morning, the 2nd of August, the year 2021. And this is your friend, Angus Buchan, with a thought for the day. If we go to the Old Testament, to the second book of Kings, chapter 19 and verse 6. Thus says the Lord, do not be afraid of the words which you have heard, with which the servants of the king of Assyria have blasphemed me. You see, the king of Assyria had sent his servants to tell lies to the people of Israel that he was going to defeat them. But if we go to the Gospel of John, chapter 10 and verse 10, one of my favorite scriptures, the thief comes to steal, to kill, and to destroy. But Jesus said, I came to give you abundant life. The devil is a master of lies. Do not listen to the lies he speaks over you and I today. If you do, he will literally kill you with his untruths. John chapter 8 verse 44, he is known as the father of all lies. He's the deceiver of the brethren. So today, as you go out to face the new week, you have a very simple choice to make: to either believe the promises of God over your life, or to believe the lies of the devil. I come from Central Africa, and I remember there was a worker that would come to me, and he would say to me, he's going home to his village to die. He was perfectly healthy. But when I would ask him why, he would say, well, the witch doctor was paid by somebody to put a spell on my life, and I'm going to die. And he would literally go home to his village. He would sit underneath a tree, and we'd never see him again. He would die. The power of words spoken over your life. What are you going to face this week? Have you got some difficult exams at school or at university? Are you going out to look for a new job maybe? Or are you trying to resurrect a business that has been destroyed? Maybe you're working on your marriage relationship. Maybe you're trying to recover from this deadly COVID-19. Even as I'm speaking to you now, I can hear the devil telling you, you'll never make it. What is your response going to be? It must be, get behind me, Satan. Say two words, but God, I can do this. God can help me. And we must come against the evil one just like Jesus did when he was tempted in the desert. He said, it is written. He used the word of God. Philippians 4:13, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Philippians 4:19, my God shall supply all of my needs according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus our Lord. Hebrews 13:5, I will never leave you, I will never forsake you, the Lord says. Romans 8:31, if the Lord is for me, who can stand against me? Go out today and believe the promises of God over your life. Have a wonderful week. God bless you and goodbye.